Bismillah ar-Rahim. Today we start our presentation with Hinayat Ahmed, telling us something about the topic he was asked to prepare. What is your topic, Hinayat?
The ascent of F6.
The ascent of F6. Yes, Bismillah, start. The marker?
Yeah.
Yes, it's in the back.
There are marks.
Yes.
Our title today is about the most famous play of Isha Wood and Odin, the Ascent of F6. This is the name of the play by Odin. And Isha Wood.
Good.
Okay, there are five or four main characters in this play. First one, Bishop or Michael. The second character is his brother, Sir James. The third character, Black. And fourth character, most important, the demon. Okay, the play starts with the Michel or Michael, when he began to the story or began in Britain between two sides, between two countries. There was some problems in between those countries, and Michael started the display by telling, and he has some information about these problems.
Take the papers from your hand. You can tell the
many. No, it's just main information, not specific. Okay. choose the two countries, Sidiliosi and Sadonai. The problem between them, because their roll up and politic problems. The story began when Sergius Ransom, the brother of Michael, get an expedition to the mountain called F6. F6, there is a legend around there. It's called the first one who climbed the mountain or reached to the tip of it. He would be a ruler or the savior of this two mountain and the, this two country. And he will lead them.
If you meet him, just yes, us, we can help.
You help him.
To solve.
To solve their problems.
Yes.
And will and they will be just one country together. The mountain of F6, the legendary say that no one can climb or reach to the mountain because there was a demon who everyone just get near from the mountain, he will swallow him or eat him. Yes, swallow him. Just the monks, or there was monks around the mountain or temple, try to keep away the foreigner to get away from the mountain. When Michael and his expedition climbed the mountain, the first, and there was a combine between the glove, there was a combine.
What is it? I couldn't get it. You mean competition?
No, no. Competitions.
Competition.
There was a competition between Lev and Michael. When they were away from the mountain. Michael, he suffered and tried to keep it, his mood, and yes, so before that, when they go to the temple with the kavanas, there was a mirror. See that everyone gets ahead of it. He will see himself like his feeling or what he wants to do in the future or his attempts. The attempts of Michael is a bad attempt. He wants to be popular or famous. Yeah. He don't. He don't have a good intent to help these two countries. When he reached to the top of F6, with his brother Sergium Sanson, the demon stole the body of Sir James, his brother, and go to fight his brother Michael Lawson and his men also. At the end, Michael was defeated by the demon, and when they get back, his expedition say that to the people, Michael was Michael. It was his mistakes. He wanted to be just famous, and the second day, when the sun is rise, he will. They will find Michael in the lake, died, and it will end by the singing of chaos, the standard of blues.
Okay, very much nice ideas and points. Okay, finishing. Do you have any question? Do you have any question or comment? Thank you. Thank you so much. Finish.